Well, just a game after being relegated, they'll try to pick themselves up off the canvas here. Hi, everyone. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to bring you this hot play-by-play. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. And now it's grabbed by Addison. On the attack along the boards. Quick shot! Score! Chucky lights the lamp! Matthew Tkachuk capitalizes.
He doesn't miss very often from in here. You get tight to the net, one of the most accurate shooters in the game.
The Blackhawks with about as perfect a road start you can get here, Ray.
They came out and wanted to be aggressive, sure, but you never really think you're going to get on the board this quickly.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck.
Whoa!
Montreal's in now. The Blackhawks pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Can't make the connection on the pass. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Quick feed to Solani. Montreal's got the puck against the half wall. Here's a chance. Big save in front.
Smothered that in close camp.
Getting a little physical there with that collision. The Blackhawks take over on possession. Knocked away by Matthews. Slides the puck over. Picked up along the boards by Josi. Wow, what a stop by Gudlevskis.
That's a lot of hard work for him to make this stop because he's got to find the puck first before he can get his body in front of him.
Ranta's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Still lots of time left in the period. The Blackhawks lead it 1-0. Puck is dropped. He wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And now he moves it to Kaprizov. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Puck scooped up by Kaprizov. Gudlevskis is going to wait for a breather as he swallows up the puck.
Well, now everybody can get themselves back to their square one position. I mean, they were starting to look a little ragged in the defensive zone. It's a good play by the goaltender.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Byron's picking up momentum through center. Makes a move in front! Picked up along the wall by McCarr. And sends it just out of reach. Moves it quickly over to Scheifele. Here's a great use of the stick right there to poke it away. Lidstrom's got the puck along the wing. From the point, looks to make something happen. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. The Blackhawks played along the wing. Montreal's got the puck. Here's a short pass to McAvoy. Sends the pass in front, and that's intercepted. It's a chance on the rush. 2-on-1. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Poked away in the neutral zone by Slavin. And he easily stops that one. Grabbed along the board by Brody. Now he slides it up to DeBrinket. And he regains control of the puck. He was locked in there. Moves it to Slavin. Fiala's got it along the boards. Montreal's got the puck here in the open ice. Look to start the transition game. Scooped up along the wall by Addison. Tosses it on to right. That'll do it for the opening frame. We've got lots more still in store, so don't even think about going anywhere for rail fun.
For a way to show love for your team, don't forget, T-Mac giveaway night is right around the corner. The first 3,000 fans in the arena will pick up an official team hat.
Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Ray, as we get things underway here in this second period, give us a sense of what you interpret. All alone! Big save! I know you like goals, Ferraro, but that was impressive.
Yeah, great, good. Nice save, pal.
There's the whistle. Let's get the call for the officials.
Working hard to get a play that can help you get back into this game, but the penalty is really going to hurt them.
The Canadians have it now. Quick pass to Kaprizov. From the point, they take control of it. Denied by the puck stopper. Slick feed. Makes a move, and the puck hops away from him. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Fires it on net. Great save by Gudlevskis. They gain the zone from the left side. Shot! And that goes off the face of the goaltender.
Well, whatever you got to do, I guess. Man, those guys are lucky the masks are as good as they are now.
Quick feed to McAvoy. The Blackhawks get a hold of it. Broken up with a stick. Poked away in the defensive end. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Moves it to the middle. They score! More than half the period left to play. We got a tie game. The Canadians win the faceoff. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Oh, a clutch save!
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Stopped by the goaltender.
Gudlevskis has kept this game close. I don't know if it would be this way if it wasn't for his heroics in goal.
Gets control of the puck right in front of his own end. The Blackhawks cross the line and gain the zone. Matthews works the puck in his own zone. The Blackhawks gain possession along the wall. Takes it at center. Canadians have a hold of it in the defensive zone. The Blackhawks will play it in their own end. Taken by McCarr. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. Goalie makes the save. McCarr's feeling that, and someone's going to the box. Here's the official call. The Canadians will serve two for slashing. Another power play opportunity coming up here.
You can really only drop the power play so many times. The key is, don't lose your confidence in it when it doesn't succeed. Just get right back to the basics of getting the puck to the net and people there at the same time.
Montreal's got the puck in the defensive end. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Montreal's moving it up the ice. Moves it quickly over to Draisaitl. Puck grabbed by Kaprizov. Oh, tried to make a move, but comes up short.
That's a good effort. He just couldn't pull it off.
And he makes the easy save. Ranta's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes the save play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Panarin's known for letting shots fly when he's skating hard towards the net, guys. His make-it-snappy zone ability is that quick release that's so hard to catch up to.
He grabs the puck here at the point. Big save by the goaltender. Here he is on the redirect. Scores! And they capitalize with the power play. And here they've taken the lead.
I love watching this team when they get on the power play when they're confident, because that puck starts getting zipped around. They can attack low. They can use a point shot. Really hard for the penalty killers to catch up, and they just couldn't this time.
Takes a shot. Scores! And they've even the score.
Played a pretty good game here. They haven't let the game escape from them. They haven't chased it. Now they've got the equalizer, and they've got the momentum.
Montreal's equalizer comes at a critical time of the game, late in the period, isn't it, Ray?
Anytime you give up a goal late in the period, you feel like you've given up more than that. So this is a critical goal.
McDavid! Late goings of this period, it's all tied up. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. zone. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Oh, I think that goes off the mast and it stays out and play continues.
They always tell the goalies, hey, stay in front of the puck. I don't think they believe they're going to get one right off the coconut. He takes it off the top of the mast, but it turns out to be a save.
The Blackhawks have it from their own end. Here's a short pass to MacKinnon. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Centers glide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again. Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. Right up Main Street and on the attack.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. And he hangs on just as time runs out. There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports. We've got a third period just around the corner. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. The next goal will be a critical one as we are still tied, getting underway here in the third. Takes the feed at the back end. Gets a glove on it to make the save. The Blackhawks move to the offensive zone. Montreal's got a hold of the puck. Moves it to Josi. In their own end. There's an injection of energy with that hit. Here they come through center and into the offensive end. And that's broken up. And that's poked away by Addison. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. The Blackhawks gain possession in their own end. Kaprizov's got it against the boards. Some friendly geometry goes their way to help.
Well, it's not like you're trying to get it that close, but you can get the bounce. You take it. That's kind of nice, isn't it?
The Blackhawks come up with a big goal here in the third.
There's a difference between sitting back and protecting and trying to grow the lead. I always like the team that works to make a one-goal lead, too.
Oh, I'd like to have that pass back. The Blackhawks take it across the line. Work with the glove by Ranta. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Great positioning. Once he makes that first save, he's got to be in position to make the second. Well done.
The Blackhawks have it against the wall. Cutting to the front of the net. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Pyra. Puck picked up by Dreisaitl. And tries to make a diagonal pass to McDavid. Puck sent over to Shanahan. Quick pass to Fiala. Right up the gut into the offensive end. The Blackhawks have it now. Here's a chance. And kept that one out of the net. Montreal's got the puck in their own end. The Blackhawks gain control of the puck. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by MacKinnon. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
High quality chance, high quality save.
He says, let's get physical on that play. Here he is with the backhander. Pavlevsky feels the need to hang on to the puck for a whistle.
Well, this game is starting to run itself down towards the end. A mistake now would be a dangerous one.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the Blackhawks have a little breathing room here, but not much as they lead it 3-2. Moving into the attacking zone. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. Puck scooped up by Addison. Across the line, down the left wall. And he keeps that one out. to call. Big face-off looming. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone face-off. Under a minute to go in the third. Receives the pass. The Blackhawks take possession in the defensive end. Here's a shot. Scores! And they go back to light the lamp.
The momentum in the game changes fast. You get one, now you know you've got a leg up. You want to get another if you can. They get them quickly, and now they've really put them back on their heels.
Puck possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. Great read with the stick. The Blackhawks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Nice zone entry from the left. Feeds the puck over. Denies him in front.
Nice move.
Scores! And they are on a roll now, Razor.
You can start to see this game's going to run away if the goal scoring doesn't slow down here.
The Blackhawks win it. Quick feed to Teravainen. The Canadians gain possession. The Blackhawks take possession here in the open ice. Takes the puck at the point. And there's a great pass save. I think he just got a piece of it with his toe. And that's turned aside. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Puck hops onto the bench, and we got a stoppage in play. The benefit of special teams tonight with this one.
Well, you got the puck a lot, as they did. You draw a lot of penalties, then you get a chance on the power play. You capitalize it. Makes for a nice, easy night.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.